You're not the brightest crayon I found in the box, the sharpest tool in the shed, but there's something sweet about you, something very new. Though you are not the brightest spark, you can still turn me on. Your sweet talk works for me, and you've got my hands sticky, 'cause you're so juicy. When we walk together, I find we're followed by trails of ants. You're not the brightest crayon I found in the box, the sharpest tool in the shed, but there's something sweet about you, something very new. Though you are not the brightest spark I found in the tin, you'll still burst fine to the walls, and you can be very sweet. Who needs confectionery when we walk together? I find we're followed by trails of ants. I find you very sweet, like brush of kiss to collarbone. It's just as Lauren said, the sweetest thing I've known. I find you very sweet, like brush of eyelashes to cheek, perhaps the sweetest thing I'll know. People lick their lips when they see us passing by, and they don't quite know. You're not the brightest crayon I found in the box, the sharpest tool in the shed, but there's something sweet about you, something very new. Though you are not the brightest spark, you can still turn me on. Your sweet talk works for me, and you got my hands sticky, 'cause you're so juicy. When we walk together, I find we're followed by trails of ants. Not the brightest crayon I've found in the box, the sharpest tool in the shed, but there's something sweet about you, something very new. Though you are not the sharpest tack that I've found in the tin, you'll still press fine to my walls, and you can be very sweet. Who needs confectionery when we walk together?
Hi, I'm Rianna, and I first got into music when I was 8, and I remember it very well because I didn't like music at all before that. Like, I didn't listen to any pop music in the early 90s or anything. I just didn't learn any lyrics, or I was alone in that. And then one day I was in my room and I heard from the office, my dad was playing some music. I don't know what it was. It was Ella Fitzgerald and Louis Armstrong playing I Won't Dance. And I was like, what is that? And then from that day onwards, I'd say I liked music.
Hi, I'm Dan. This is about the 10th time I've tried to do this talk because I couldn't stop laughing. We're keeping it together now. And that was a song which I originally wrote called The Juiciest Orange. And I wrote it for a band and we played it as an instrumental. And we used to get Rianna as a guest. And then she wrote some lyrics to go on the song. And I think they're really cool. And so, yeah, then we played it. And it was it.